We would very much like to thank our seniors as they stand at the finish line, you know, from four tremendous years of hard work. We always say that, you know, high school, the best 4 years of your life. We really hope that we contributed a little bit to that. And we are very grateful that you are a part of our organization, and we hope you had fun, and I know definitely you all have matured a tremendous amount. You are not the same bunch of confused, scared little freshmen that walk through the door on buddy night of your freshman year. So thank you very, very much, seniors, for everything. At this time, once we start thinking about what is coming up a little bit further in our lives, it's good to start thinking about, you know, what you have learned here in the John G. Band. And I hope I have your attention, seniors. I hope I have your attention, because this is very important. You guys have the tools to go out and be successful. Okay, everything that you've learned in band, you can apply it toward everyday life, and you will excel much, much more than those that have not come through a program like this. So, what have you learned? You've definitely learned to be more punctual, okay? You know that to be on time is to be early is to be. Exactly, all right? You guys are the first ones to arrive at the school and the last ones to leave. And I'm even including some of the adults in this. I mean, you guys are here, you know, sometimes more than the adults, earlier and later than they are. And that, combined with your tremendous work ethic, that is going to put you above and beyond everybody else in the workplace. Okay, and you all know how to set goals now. Okay, little by little, we've achieved our goals. And as we talk about the accolades, 30 different things that you guys have excelled at. You know how to have a game plan. And you know that if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. Okay, so we hope that you take all of that and you continue to strive to be the best at anything it is that you decide to undertake. You also understand that life begins at the end of your comfort zone. You really put it out there this year. You remember when we tried to teach you visuals as little freshmen, and you'd look around and start giggling, and oh my gosh, they're gonna laugh at us. You guys really performed straight from the heart. You gave it everything you had, and that's why you are so far above and beyond all the other groups that were at the Battle of the Bands. Discipline, pride. I can talk all day about the things that you have learned in this organization, but we really don't have that much time. I'm going to write a book about it one of these days, really. You know, one of the most important things that you've learned is that no matter how great you guys are, if the people around you are not as great as you are, you need to lift them up and raise the standard. This is the way that you change the world. Okay? You guys have the tools to do that. And you, knowing what you know, you have that responsibility now. When you came in as little freshmen, there is a big quote on the wall that you probably never would have understood. But I know now, more than ever, you guys understand what that quote means. And I'm going to read it to you. In life, we learn that we as individuals are but a small part of a great whole, a fellowship, a family. As an individual, we cannot grow or even survive without others. With this in mind, we realize that no personal sacrifice is too great for the preservation of the group. We learned that the clamor of desires and ambitions within us must be silenced whenever they could damage the group. We find that we must consider the needs of others, not only ourselves. It is obvious that the group must survive, or we as individuals will not. That is the seed that we have planted here at the John Jay Band, and you are going to take with you, and you're going to go out, and you're going to make a difference in us. You're going to continue to make us proud. We love you more than anything. We are proud of you, and we wish you the absolute best. With that in mind, prepare for your final call to attention. I ask for your forgiveness in advance, I'm probably going to get tongue-tied. Ladies and gentlemen, the John Jay Mustang Band, Class of 2014.